these things. Damn it. So much for that. I gotta find Ellie.
Finish it!
I got it!
Nicely done. You bit?
Not today. You?
Not today. All right. Spread out. Make sure we didn't miss any more of these fuckers.
Look, man. We can work something out, okay?
God.
We're being hunted. Fan out.
I got nothing over this way. Me either. Another one down! Let's keep searching.
Here we go! Look, buddy. Don't do anything.
I shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yeah, you sure did.
I feel sick.
And you just hang back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
Wait there, okay?
Sure, Joel. I'm not going anywhere.
We need to get back out, find that bridge.
Just tell me where to go.
I hate this crap. That's a backdrop. People would take their pictures in front of it.
Yeah, I know what it is.
Okay, then. Something on your mind, Ellie?
I wasn't trying to disobey you back there. You were taking a really long time, and I thought maybe he's gotten into trouble.
I'd be able to get there with this. All right. God. Damn, this is heavier than I thought. Hey, how about a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie. Now push. Push.
I am.
Push harder.
There, how's that?
Let's go. right now. I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before, but it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
Well, it's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now. You're going to lean right into that stock, as it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any BB rifle.
Okay.
Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. There you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Yeah, so I should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Kill all of them.
Shit. Have you talked to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Watch the gate.
All right. You heard him. Search the area. Do not let anybody through.
Gotta be wrong. About the crew being dead? I don't see some tourists taking up the entire crew. What if they did? Maybe some military. Shit! Don't give a damn about this place. If anything, some tourists got lucky. I hope you're right.
Body. Hey, spread out. All clear over here. You?
Nothing. Right there. I saw something.
What the fuck's out there? Watch yourself. Another body up here.
Keep looking.
Oh, shit!
Let's keep searching.
Shit! You're gonna pay for that!
Yeah, keep doing it.
All right, come on down.
I do.
How about something a little more your size? It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now, the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you just... You gotta respect it. This is not...
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay. Alright, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this.
Here.
Go!
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food. Old pair of shoes. I got nothing. Let's go.
We could have done.
I know. It's just... Oh, man.
Let's just get to that bridge.
At least they finally killed that couple.
Shit, Joel.
I was sure they made it out of the city. Now all we need to find is a fucking pickup truck duo. Yeah, there better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there? Let's keep searching. I want to wrap this up.
Anything? Hey, you there?
Whoa. Oh, here we go.
Hearing them talk, at least they're scared of us.
Just try not to let your guard down.
I'm just saying, it's good having you on my side. That was a compliment.
Okay.
What about Marcus Street?
Yeah, they're driving through that area now.